What is going on, dudes? My name is Danger, and welcome to a new video. Today, guys, welcome back to SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated, Part 5, Cinco. Yeah. Last episode, we went through half of Goo Lagoon. Well, I say half. Probably a little bit less than half, actually. We also did the Sea Needle, and today we are going to continue on with Goo Lagoon. Don't know if the rest of the episode will just be the rest of Goo Lagoon or if we'll go anywhere else, but yeah, we'll just see how this goes. So first of all, oh my gosh, this looks amazing. I just love whenever they do this particle stuff, man. It just looks so good. Hey, Gary.
Hey, Gary.
Hey, Patrick, that was my line. I think I need to switch to SpongeBob here. I'm not saying that talking to Gary will do
Hello,
anything.
Gary.
Okay,
what's new?
Well, it does.
Don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy. Ow. And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow. Ah, a little shade on a hot day.
Oh, yeah. Gosh. I'd love to just, like, chill out in this cave, dude. Like, the water is, like, shallow. Imagine, ugh, it'd be amazing. Anyway, gotta look out for the cave paintings in here, because there's a lot of, interesting ones. Don't know why that button would make these fall. But it does. Oh, hey, there's Caveman Patrick. Oh, that's kind of close. Doesn't raise up over here, does it? I don't think we need to flip that one on the right, just this one. We can make that, right? Oh! Didn't expect to get stopped on the bottom of that. So we have to jump across these? Huh. I think that's like the only time in the game where you have to do that. I mean, I could be wrong, but...
I love opening presents. Take that! Cat, take it! Another five.
There's the sock. So what would we do with that throw fruit if we had it? Is there anything to even throw that at? Maybe it was originally intended so Patrick could take out that monsoon, but obviously that doesn't matter anymore. I mean, I guess that's what it'd be for. Okay. That makes that fall. Gosh, looks so good in here, man. We really know how to make rock textures. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There it is. The meme. The Caveman SpongeBob meme. And yes, Caveman SpongeBob was originally in the old game, but it wasn't that particular frame that the meme was made out of. But now it is. You know, and I think that was a great opportunity to incorporate some meme culture. Like, it doesn't offend me in any way. I know it's not a newer meme, but I mean, I see it sometimes.
Pushing a single button is the most satisfying.
Know a lot of people.
Push.
Know a lot of people. See an older meme, and they like say, "Oh man, it's cringe, so cringe." But sometimes some memes, they stick around. You know, they. They're kind of timeless. Now, some I would look at and be like, I don't know. For instance, Ugandan Knuckles. I'm sorry for mentioning it, but, yeah, I don't want to see any more memes about that. It got annoying towards the end of its lifetime anyway. So, now, far after its lifetime, it would not be good. Ay, 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 ay. 22! That takes us back to the beginning. I don't think we missed a stock or anything. Oh, but Patrick. Well, it's okay. We can try it out because there's a bus stop. Apparently in the original, like one of the older builds of this game, the Rehydrated, Patrick's butt was too jiggly and it got distracting, so they had to nerf it. That's coming from Shift, by the way. You know, Shift is the world record speedrunner for the original game. So, I mean, what can I possibly go to? Oh, is it under there, I wonder? I forgot what to do with this throw fruit. The ice throw fruit, I guess. Ah! That was weird. It didn't go off immediately. Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it. I think you can pull the wool over my eyes. A wool sock. Oh my god. Wasn't that hilarious? Cool. I really can't tell if that goes any faster. I think I'm recording this game and playing this game using my graphics card. So I'm a little afraid to, you know, have multiple recording sessions in a row. This is right after the last one, but I don't think I'll do another one after this.
But the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money.
That's
if you help me get rid of that no good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
So, in the original game, you could easily, like, cheat this out. Like, in order to break that thing... Wait. Hold up. Maybe I'm talking nonsense here. Hang on. No, I guess... Huh. Oh, that's why they do it in the speedruns, yeah. It's to skip that cutscene. They get the golden spatula, but they die at the same time as they break it. I was confused there. I could have sworn that you had to go through a lot more.
Well, it's not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Sure, Mr. K. But another thing is about these recording sessions. I'm not sitting in a very good chair. it's not like any sort of actual desk chair. So sitting here for a long time, it hurts my bum. So, that's another reason that I can't really do too many recording sessions at one time. There isn't anything down here, is there? Oh gosh! I don't know why that was tilting so much. Also, it's just cool, these scallops. That's cool. I can't recall if that's in the original game or not, but if it's not, it's great stuff. That was easy. That was fun, and that was easy. Yeah, Patrick, the socks that you need. That was close. Alright, let's go do skee-ball abuse. If anyone watches the speedrun, they'll know what the heck I'm talking about. Basically, take one of those, go over there to the skee-ball thing, and switch to SpongeBob, and get a Well, I'm not going to spoil. Basically, it allows you to get these shiny objects really fast, and it was a very controversial trick whenever it first was discovered. I don't think we missed anything back there. But I just want to test. Can we jump in here, or is there like a barrier? Okay, it just straight up kills us instantaneously.
Hey, what just happened?
I don't know, Rehydrated really likes to just not even give you a warning. I mean, that's obviously okay for someone like me who has played the original countless times and knows where he can and cannot go for the most part. But, wait, we can't even do the ski ball right now. What am I thinking? Should we stay as SpongeBob, though? I'm a little afraid to. We'll stay with Patrick. You know, whenever I first started my YouTube channel, I never thought that one of my great revivals, after not uploading for a long time, would be SpongeBob. I never thought that this game was going to get a remake anyway.
That water looks mighty cold.
It's not that water, that's ice, Patrick. Cold. Ah, my gosh. Ugh. Gosh, that was close. We got it, huh?
Wait, this is mine!
Yes, it is, Pat. I don't think we need this, do we? Just missed. Yep, and there's a sock up there. Easy to miss.
Ooh, another one.
Boom.
Smoothies! Yummy!
So, I know that we can buy this, but don't we need SpongeBob for it? Or am I going crazy? Yeah, we do. I don't think we can do this as Patrick. I mean, is there a bus changing around here? Oh yeah, there's one down there. Okay, cool. I was about to go backtrack, but we wouldn't have needed to. Actually, I'm gonna do this anyway, real quick. I saw someone say that the sliding controls weren't good. So far, they seem even more responsive than
boom.
The original game. I don't see what they're talking about. Like, it's very smooth. I can control myself really well with it. Okay, yeah. I know where we're going.
Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Wow, it didn't even have the symbol on it. That was kind of cool. Need to get back to playing the PS4 version. Probably while I'm rendering the last episode, I'll go back to it. This is a shortcut, right? Well, wait, why am I doing that? I'm thinking of something wrong. I'm dumb. I am sorry. Glad it's not the PS4 version in that case, though, because after you die, the loading times are probably 3 or 4 times longer. I'm not joking. That's fine, you know, that's what they had to do, you know? Unfortunately, the PS4 and the Xbox One are really underpowered for the games that are coming out recently. You know, like, they were pretty underpowered when they first came out, you know? Like, they weren't, like, anything huge like the PS5 and Xbox One, or Xbox Series X are gonna be. Is this taking some more special, or just drop that down? I thought there'd be ground right next to it. Oh well, we got the spatula, it don't matter. We gotta switch back to Patar. Oh, by the way, I just want to say something real quick. The cave drawings in the cave back there, they were not SpongeGar and Patar, okay? I hate whenever people refer to Caveman SpongeBob as SpongeGar because he is a different character from a different episode. Yeah. Back, talk to Mr. Krabs. Alright, go in, Patrick. Yeah, I get upset.
Here is your reward.
I get upset when people call him SpongeGar. Because they're very different.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
One is very primal and the other one is smarter. I get upset at things that don't need to be gotten upset about a lot of the time. In the end, it don't matter, but it matters to me, so. Gosh, that looks good. It was just so smooth all the way out there. We're gonna... Uh-oh. Why did... Shut up, robot up there laughing at me. Why did that happen? Those things don't explode, do they? I didn't think they did. I don't think we have to wait on that platform. I feel like we can just walk over to that one. This is gonna be close. I tried to do a jump. I didn't think it would melt that fast. Okay, fine. We'll do it the slow way because I'm wasting time here. And whoops. That was close. Fine. Slow and steady wins the race. I do wonder though, like, I'm just gonna... Oh... Doesn't make a lot of sense, but sure. I guess we double froze it. Fairly sure that there's a sock somewhere down here.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Super Spatula Seeker was an achievement I just got. For 25, it would seem. Okay. I don't think there's a sock. Doesn't matter anyway, I mean, we'll just get sent back to the last checkpoint. Bloop. Okay. I could have sworn that there was a sock down here somewhere, though. Hey, really? Actually, that little corner over there looks kind of suspicious. Right over there. But! That's kind of messed up. About getting me killed. Okay, there's no sock. There's no sock. There's no sock. Oh, we made it. Okay. Obviously, if we do miss a sock, it's no big deal. We can just come back in a later episode or something. Okay, what does this say this time? Make sure. Yeah, okay. Already knew that game. I love the twirl. Okay. Those supposed to get us between the islands.
Love opening presents.
What did I get a super monster combo for? Hello? Oh! We got him, boys. So, how do we get over there again? Do we have to... plays Patrick. Maybe I wasn't wrong. Maybe you do have to play as Patrick for that mission. And I forgot.
Congratulations, SpongeBob. Oh. You're king of the beach. Here, have a golden spatula.
I could have sworn we had to go over to where he was, but probably just the speedrun I'm thinking of. Let's check the... Yeah, we got all the spatulas. We did miss a sock somewhere. Where would that be? I don't know. We'll go back in a future episode and get it. I'm actually going to check. Yeah, well, that makes sense. Okay, we missed a couple socks there, too, but then again, we have to get that. I don't know. There will be, like, a cleanup episode for all that stuff. Yeah. Anyways, guys, I think we're going to leave it off there. Yeah, we did a lot. We got through a lot of Goo Lagoon. I feel like this is going to be a longer episode. Yeah. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and all that cool stuff. Let me know your thoughts on this video down in the comment section down below. Please stay tuned for part 6 coming up. Right? It's part 6, yeah. Part 6 coming up, and for the rest of the series. It's going to be great fun. I'm enjoying this a lot. Yeah. I'll talk to you guys later.